The summit is starting.
I don't give a rat's ass about the summit. I'm finding Jarak.
Jarak? He's called Jarak?
No balls, Jarak. Yeah. There are rumors. Apparently he was banished by Lysrel and he's back for revenge.
If he stole the scepter, it must be so he could get into the summit.
Under which skin? I'll go find who Jarak has taken the form of. And when I find him, you'll help me to corner him.
After the summit?
During.
During? But that would be suicide.
Oh, there are things way more suicidal than that. Owing me something, for example. The elders around about me have spotted something unusual. Let's bend an ear and see if we can learn something. That's a good one.
A member of the Scolaris clan disappeared for several hours. His companions accused us of killing him on the quiet. The impertinence.
Leoj, these prying humans prance about as if they were in conquered territory. Their eyes are upon everything. Have we found trace of him?
Well, he popped up out of nowhere. Said he'd been admiring
his tight ass as a virgin in a barracks dorm. But if they've seen something, they'll be talking about it. Well. So one of the Scolaris clan drops off the Dark Elves' maps, then magically reappears after some sightseeing. Jarak may have tricked these dumb elves, but it takes more than that to fool me. Let's see what I can find out around here.
one of the Scolaris clan received a message. He was whispering something about a secret exchange.
We must keep an eye on these treacherous humans. Were you able to read the message?
It was impossible. The human took it into the quarters that are reserved for them. Lysra was clear on this. We must not risk a diplomatic incident.
A message about a secret exchange inside the walls of Psycho City? It stinks of one of the shapeshifters' dirty tricks. Let's take a peek in the Scolaris clan's quarters. This message might contain clues. Must be around here somewhere, in the quarters reserved for humans. Now that's interesting, and very smart. The shapeshifter set up a meeting with this guy by saying he had some amber to sell, and this human fool's greed cost him his life. It's a popular technique used by assassins who want to get their target alone. It's time to check out the two lovebirds' meeting place. The message says the steam baths is the meeting place. Oh, you bad boy.
Nothing.
Corpse of an illustrious guest. I'll have to poke around a bit. Date didn't go too well, it seems. This stupid human paid for the knowledge with his life. At least now I know whose face Jarak has stolen. It's time to put Galadrin to work. Sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Has its limits.
You have all received a scepter, but its true power lies inside this quartz.
You are asked for outside.
I'm busy.
It's important, Jarak. Jarak.
Got totally fucked over by his cousins. I'm loving it. By following these traces of blood, I should be able to track him. I'll get him to spit out everything he knows about the source of this fucking quartz. And then he will discover what happens to those who cross Styx.
Thank you.
cursed Jarak could not have disappeared into thin air. The traces of his contemptible blood lead us here.
He cannot have come this way, Castasil. This door is double locked.
We must have missed something. Let us recheck the trail of his rancid blood.
These Dark Elves are as stupid as Rakash, and they think that a locked door can stop Jarak.
Follow me this far.
See? I got a few tricks too. Now, where's the quartz?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Now you just tell me where the quartz is, or my knife gets into you.
Fine. In the mines, in the subterranean levels of the city.
The outcast. Jara came this way.
Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching. If you like my video, help me by hitting the subscribe and the thumbs up button. See you next time.